You freaks! I'll kill you all!
You okay?
I think so. I'm sorry. It'll stop in a second. I promise. But what about those monsters? Are they gonna come back for me?
Don't worry, Yona. I won't let those things anywhere near you. Sit tight. I'm gonna go see if I can find something to eat. touch that book. Not ever. Got it?
Got it.
Sister. Thank you. Yona? Talk to me.
It's okay. I'm fine. What about you?
Those guys were nothing.
Okay, good. Hey, by the way, look at this. I found it while you were gone.
Wow. Is that a cookie?
Here. We can split it.
No, you take it.
No. You need to eat too.
Fine. I'll take the small half.
No. Come on. You need to keep up your strength.
Yona! Yona!
Oh no. I'm sorry, I dropped the cookie. I didn't mean to.
Yona? Why did you? Oh, Yona.
All right, I'm heading out.
Can I come with you today?
Better not. I'm probably going hunting.
Okay.
But I'll bring you back a book from the library, okay?
Yay! Thanks!
I'll see you later. Try and get some rest.
Love you.
I should go to the library and see what Popola's up to.
Keep running around like that, you're gonna trip and fall on your face.
I think I'll be okay, but thanks for the warning.
Good morning. How's Yona doing today?
Her cough's still pretty bad.
That's worrisome.
I know. I keep hoping she'll at least get a little better, but I don't know. I feel like I'm failing her.
Oh, stop that. You're the finest brother a girl could hope to have. Anyway, I was hoping you might take care of this for me. I got a request from someone in the shopping district. They need you to get some mutton from the Northern Plains.
Got it. I'm on my way.
Since you're going to the plains, let me give you a map. Trust me, it'll come in handy. Oh, and one more thing. Would you mind purchasing 3 medicinal herbs from the client while you're at it? I used my last one earlier. Here's some money.
Popola, this is way too much.
Well then, buy some for Yona while you're at it.
You don't have to...
It's okay, really. That's 3 pieces of mutton and 3 medicinal herbs, all right? Thanks.
Thanks, Popola. For everything.
What's this all about?
Just the way you and the other villagers always take care of us. We really appreciate it, is all.
Think nothing of it. People need to look out for each other, right? Besides, everyone here wants to see Yona healthy and happy. So hang in there, okay?
I will. Yona?
Oh, hey.
Yona, you're supposed to be in bed. See, now your ribbon's all undone.
I'm sorry. I just thought I'd see if the library had any books about how to cure my sickness.
Yona. Look, don't worry. You're gonna be fine. You just need to eat and rest. If you take good care of yourself, you'll get better.
You really think so?
I know so. Anyway, I've got work to do, so I need you to head home. Deal?
Deal.
Go straight home, okay?
I will.
People say the world is dying. Populations continue to fall, while plague and disease run rampant. If that wasn't enough, monsters called Shades now roam the land as well, threatening our very lives. But I can't let any of that distract me. My sister is sick, and my only goal is to ensure that the two of us survive. It's not easy for a pair of kids to live on their own. The villagers have been kind to us, and despite everything, somehow I feel like we're gonna be okay. We have to be. There's no other choice. Thank you. I better get this mutton back to the village. Damn. What are shades doing so close to town? Can't even go hunting in peace anymore. Time to get this meat to the shopkeeper. Here's that mutton you wanted.
Oh, thank you. You wouldn't believe how popular this stuff has been lately. Oh, and this isn't much, but I'd like you to have it. And tell Popola I said thanks, okay?
You got it. I think Popola wanted 3 medicinal herbs.
Stock up on necessities before heading out to hunt. Come back anytime.
Oh, you aren't out hunting today?
Why not fill your garden with flowers? I hope you grow some real beauts.
The sheep in the northern plains are usually gen mutton.
I delivered the mutton. Oh, and here's your herbs.
Great. That should help with the food shortage. And thanks for the herbs, too. That's all for today. You should hurry back to Yona.
Thanks. Thank you.
Welcome home. How'd it go today? Anything exciting happen? Because I just stayed here all day like you told me to. I tried reading books, but I finished all of them. So if you have any fun stories, you should tell me.
Well, Popola told me about a legendary flower called a Lunar Tear. Have you heard of it?
That's a silly name.
I guess. But people say finding one will make you rich beyond your wildest dreams. If I ever found one, I'd buy you so many cookies your stomach would hurt.
Could a Lunar Tear make me better?
Sure. With that kind of money, we could buy the best medicine around. The kind that'll cure anything. Yona? What's wrong?
It's nothing. Good night.
Okay, I'm off to Popolis. See you later. And please stay out of trouble today, okay? Hey, Popola. Need a hand with anything?
I do have something, but I don't know. It's going to be a bit of an ordeal.
I'm sure I can handle it.
Aren't you confident? Well, you know the little wooden bridge out in the northern plains, right?
The one where the pillars all rotted out?
Exactly. We had a team of carpenters working on it, but they were attacked by shades.
Wait, really? But it's so sunny there.
Yes, I know. Apparently, it was overcast that day, and the shades caught them off guard. One of the carpenters was seriously injured, but they can't move him so long as the shades are there.
I'll go take him out.
If you're up for it. It could be really dangerous.
I'll be fine, Popola. I've been training every day. I'm as strong as anyone in the village. Heck, I killed a bunch of shades by the village gate just yesterday.
Oh? That's a bit disconcerting. Anyway, are you sure you want to take this job?
Yep, I got this.
I'm sorry to put something like this on you.
Visiting Popola again today? Thank you.
Okay, that's all of them. That should take care of the shades for a while.
You're back.
Hey, Popola.
Did everything go all right? Were you hurt?
I'm fine.
Oh, thank goodness. I was so worried. I felt like I sent you into a really dangerous situation, and if something had...
Popola, look at me. I'm fine.
I know, it's just... I'm just relieved is all. Oh, here. Those carpenters left some money for you.
Wow, thanks.
Go buy something nice for Yona, okay? Oh, speaking of Yona, she came by this afternoon.
What? She was supposed to stay home.
I think it's okay. She just wanted to ask me a question.
About what?
She was asking about the outside world.
You mean outside the village?
Exactly. She seemed excited, too. Poor thing was talking a mile a minute.
She's probably been getting nutty ideas from some book again.
Don't worry. I made sure to remind her she isn't allowed beyond the gates.
Thanks.
But she was worried about you, so you'd better hurry home.
Yeah, I will. Thanks again. Where'd she go? Maybe she's still at the library. Doesn't look like she's here. I'd better go ask Popola. Yeah. Hey, Popola, I can't find Yona.
Really?
You have any idea where she might be?
She stopped by earlier today, but that was a while ago.
Did she say anything?
She just asked if I knew where lunar tears grow. She's so cute. I told her how they used to grow around the Lost Shrine long ago.
Why is Yona asking about lunar tears? Huh? Oh, crap.
What's wrong?
Yesterday, I told her that story about how lunar tears can make you rich.
Oh.
Then we got to talking about how we could use the money to buy medicine to make her better.
You don't think she...
I think that's exactly what she did. I have to go find her. What's the fastest way to the Lost Shrine?
Through the Eastern Gate.
Got it. Thanks. Yona, I have to get to the Eastern Gate. What's that? I can't believe this. She really went to the Lost Shrine. Look at this rock slide. There's no way Yona could have made it past here. Maybe she found some other way in.
coming, Yuna. Shades here too? She'll never make it out of here.
Thank you.
like you can get outside from here. Ladder's broken. I could probably get up there if I had something to stand on.
Yeah.
Yoda! What is it with these things? I don't have time for this. I have to save Yoda! Give her back! Get out of my way! Give my sister back!
For the love of all that is holy, would you please stop pounding me?
Then move! Yoda!
By the heavens, I have never been treated in such a manner. I am a being of incalculable importance, and yet you approach me as a common cockroach.
Yoda! There. So how do we save Yoda?
Once I destroy these shades, the magic barrier preventing your passage should simply disappear.
You can really do that?
I am Grimoire Vice. My very name brings kingdoms to their knees.
Then do it already, Vice!
You will refer to me by my full and proper name.
They just keep coming.
You shouldn't have turned your blades on me, foul creatures. With a single word, I, Grimoire Vice, shatter the very universe itself. Now, prepare to... Prepare to... Oh, dear.
Oh, dear?
It seems that the frantic bludgeoning you gave me earlier has caused my memory to escape me.
Are you for real? You are not nearly as hopeful as you claim to be. Out of those things?
Blood is so sad, so hurt, and words are power.
Okay.
Never.
You all right, Vice? Hang in there.
It would seem I can regain my powers by defeating these monsters.
Is this magic?
Magic indeed. This is the true power of Grimoire Vice.
Hold on, Yoda. I'm coming. Yes. Is that all of them?
Look how these foolish creatures charge heedlessly into battle!
Still, dealing with both of them at once may prove to be a daunting task. It's a defense barrier.
That sounds bad.
Enemies with such barriers are impervious to both weapons and magic.
Like I said, bad.
That said, the enemy cannot move so long as the barrier is in place. Focus your attacks on the other. Now, put it out of its misery.
Talking about moving statues? Really?
It is all too real, lad. Get your sword, huh? Learn the pattern of its shots, then finish it off.
I've got my hands full just dodging. Is this more of your power?
It would seem so.
Are you sure you know what you're doing?
Chance. Attack with all your might. Focus on the small ones first. One to go. Keep your guard up.
Not look happy.
Anger is but a form of negative energy. Nothing to fear. This one excels in close combat. Keep your distance.
Time to strike from afar then.
I didn't mean to. I just wanted to help.
I'm the one who's sorry. You must have been scared out of your mind. Are you okay?
Perhaps we'd best depart,
The shrine's about to collapse. Come on, Yona, let's go!
You're faster than I thought.
I tried. I really did. But I couldn't find a lunar tear. And I'm so sorry. I just wanted to make you rich. And get rid of this disease. I'm sorry.
Don't worry about... Yona? What's going on?